2/3 of patients with diagnosed arthritis happen under the age of 65. So there are a lot of active young adults that develop arthritis, most commonly in their mid-40s.